Hi everyone, That Cat Mommy here, and today I'm super excited to talk with you about a nutritional supplement that we have been giving our cats for 3 months. Now, you may be thinking, a nutritional supplement? Like, I've heard some things about those, some good things, some bad things. Well, I want to tell you about my experience and what I believe that this can do for your cat. So, some of you guys know we have a cat that was diagnosed with cancer. Because of that, we were told he only had 3 months to live. So I was literally reaching out to everybody that I could find online, like, what have you got to try to keep my cat alive? I was willing to try anything. And the doctor was like, we're at the point where, you know, you can't, it would just try whatever because, you know, we've only got a few months left. So I reached out to these two crazy cat ladies, that's their name. And I said, you know, do you have anything for digestional health? Because my cat's cancer is in its digestive tract. It's in its intestines. So they recommended this product, Catalyst. Now, there are a lot of other products out on the market. You do not want to get a knockoff of this. I don't believe I would go ahead and get that. It's not super expensive. It is right on par with like what we would take if you saw the prices at like GNC. So it's similar to that. And it is a nutritional supplement. So it's like a vitamin and it's got different things in it. I don't exactly understand how the chemistry of it works, but I do know that it's a supplement. So we reached out to them and they recommended we get this. And I was like, well, I always need to check with my vet before I give my cat anything. So I reached out to my vet and I was like, hey, can you take a look at this product and tell me what you think? So she got back to me and she said, I don't believe that it will hurt your cat at all. There's nothing in it that can hurt your cat, but I can't tell you that it's going to help your cat either. We just don't know, but hey, it's worth a try. If you want to try it, go for it. So we did. And I was like, well, if it's good for the one that has cancer, which is the tabby, some of you guys follow me on Instagram and you see the two different cats. Feet is the tabby. He has cancer. Boots is the gray cat. And I call him my great gray grump because he is my grumpy boy. He only loves his other mommy. He likes me a little bit, but he loves his other mommy. So he's my little grump. And I was like, well, if it's good for Feet, then it might as well be good for Boots. So I started giving it to both of them. And it tells you in the back, like based on your cat's size, how much you need to give to them. So my cats are a little on the heavier side. So they actually get a half a teaspoon, but a cat that was 10 pounds or less would only get a fourth of a teaspoon. So one of these bottles would last you about 2 months if you had just one cat. I mean, just one cat. I have two cats. So this lasts me about 1 month as opposed to 2 months. Now, the one thing that I noticed when we used it on our cats, which was really surprising to me, and this was something visual, I could see this, okay? Which a lot of the results that this product provides are internal. It affects like digestion and all the kind of stuff that you can't see. You can't see what's going on inside your cat's body. You can get lab results and the doctor can tell you about those, but you can't physically see it. But I could see my cat's coat was shinier and they had a little bit of dandruff every now and again, mostly on their butt. And I noticed that that was gone and their coat was shinier. It almost looked like, I said, when the sun hits it, it looks like it has glitter on it because it would like glisten with how pretty it was. So I was like, okay, this is obviously doing something. So we went to the vet the next month and they did the test. They run the cat's blood and lo and behold, his numbers that were going down are starting to go back up again. And I'm like, okay, that's amazing. We're going to keep giving the cats this medicine. Now, I can't tell you that this medicine cured my cat's cancer. It didn't. It fully has cancer. But the test results were going down and now they're going up. So that was like, oh my goodness, something has changed. And we had started giving them this product. So that was incredible to me. The next thing that I noticed is, and this product is for several different things. So let me just read you everything that this product is for because I don't know off the top of my head. So it gives you joint support and arthritis. It helps with that, which I don't know if my cat's joint support and arthritis is bad. They are senior kitties now. So the doctor said that might happen. So this is good for that. Immunity support, digestive health, which is why they recommended it to me. Shedding the cat's skin and coat helps that. pancreatitis, diabetes, hyperthyroidism, feline hypertension syndrome, and inflammation, and so much more is what it says. So this is one of their top selling products, and they have so many positive reviews on it. And I was like, I have to tell you guys about this product because, again, I don't know what goes on inside of the cat's body. I'm not smart enough. I'm not a vet. I'm just a cat mom, just like you guys. I don't have any special skills. I just use products and tell you guys what I thought of them. And I really was impressed with this, especially since my vet okayed it. That was another big one, because a lot of supplements, my vet will be like, no, you can't do that, or this is not good, or whatever. And if you're in the cat space, you know that there is a controversy around supplements. There most definitely is, but I felt confident in them. My vet said, it's going to be okay to give that to your cat. We just don't know if it'll do anything or not. The other thing that I was really impressed with, because I have a cat with digestional cancer, we have obviously litter box stinkies. And you know, cats poop and it does smell, but the cat with cancer, I've had cats my entire life. I have never smelt the smell that comes from the litter box when my cat with cancer would go to the bathroom. And I think it's because most of the time, like, cat's poop is like whole. It's like a whole poop, but he had diarrhea all the time. And it would fill the house with this god-awful smell. And that was when we knew something was wrong. We took him to the vet. They ran a bunch of tests. We did a bunch of stuff. Turned out it was cancer, which was why we were having those issues. So they did put him on some other medicine, which made the diarrhea happen less frequently. Since we've been using this, I have not seen any diarrhea in my cat's litter box. So that was totally amazing too. And not having the house smell like poop all the time because the cat's butt was exploding in the litter box was, you know, fantastic as well. So I cannot recommend this product enough to you guys. You can click the link below this video. I'm going to post to the actual official product so you can get the real thing and not like a knockoff from some other company, because I can't speak to those. I just know this product worked for us. So I hope you guys will check it out if you have a kitty that's in need, or maybe it's just doesn't have a very pretty coat. Maybe it's got dandruff like mine. Like I said, it's a very great price point, and you can read all the details and more information about this product by clicking the link below this video. And I hope it helps one of your kitties so much, because every day we get to spend with our furry friends is a blessing, and we all want as many of those days as possible. So thanks guys for checking out this video. If you like it, please hit the like button. And if you want more content from me, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can get notified when I release new content. And until I see you guys over on the next video, remember to keep living your most perfect life.